Mom, do you still remember my friend Sonny?
Yes, I still remember him. He used to come here and pick you up there. He why?
Thanks, I mean.
He is so miserable, what a pity.
So, what happened to him?
Well, sometimes this life is unpredictable. Everything can be cash. So does him.
He dropped out from school because he always absent. He seems like doesn't care about his life, his education, and his future easily.
I'm sorry, her dad, but my children, you should know that your future is on your own hand. Study hard, reach your dream.
School make me sick. We spend a lot of money for something can guarantee my future and 100% perfect.
What are you talking about?
It happens in this country.
Enough, doctor. Him, there's so many people who work hard for their future of getting better future. Doctor, do you know Professor Fikri?
Your boss? Why?
Did you think he come from rich family? No, dear, he was pure, just like us. Let me tell you him. He had no parents when he was 15. Can you imagine what he lived at that time?
Is this important for us?
Dee, that is not the way how we talk to our mother.
I think it's better for you to look at his effort in raising his dream, getting a better life just like now.
Yes, thank you. Are you okay? You look pale.
I'm okay.
No, you are not okay. Have a seat, please. Let's have a talk. It has been a long time. I don't see your children. Are they okay?
Yes, they are okay, sir.
Jojo will have final exam this year, alright?
Yes, this is her last year in senior high school.
She studies well, don't she?
Yes, she always becomes the best student in her school.
What a great! She must be reshaped in every best university in this country. What about your husband? Have he contacted you? Is there any news from him?
Hello.
Since he left me 10 years ago to marry that rich widow, he never contacted me or his children.
I am really sorry for making you feel uncomfortable.
That's okay, Professor. I'm alright.
Give this book to Jojo and the one to Sinta.
Oh, thank you, sir. These are exercise books for national examination. It's new, sir. It must be expensive. I cannot afford to buy it, sir.
No. Just it take him. I buy it for them. Hope Yuli this
book. Mariam.
Oh, Tanya is calling me. Excuse me, sir.
Yes, please.
Look what you have done to my blues. Look, it is expensive. You know, you cannot afford it.
I'm sorry, Tanya. I will try to make it better. I will refer it and clean. I will wash you my blues.
Hey, just do the best and remember never.
Please stop it, Sissy.
Tanya, your high pitch voice.
Yeah.
Assalamualaikum.
Oh my boy, why don't you go to bed yet?
Mom, where did you go? You never back. I'm late like this before. I was so worried. I called Professor Fikri. He said you went this. Oh, look at your hand. What have you done? Why is it so cool?
It's late of night. Go to sleep now. You have to go to school tomorrow, right?
But, Mom, what?
Just sleepy, my love angel. Just sleepy, my boy.
Mom, you have to take a rest, you look pale. Let me continue sweeping the floor.
I'm okay, sweetheart. I can do it. Have you finished your homework?
Mom, I think your cold become worse and worse. We should go to the doctor.
No, I'm alright. This is just a joke. I can stay asleep and do my... No, I'm alright. This is just a joke. I can stay alive and do my activity.
Mom, I think your cold become worse and worse. We should go to the doctor.
No, I'm alright. This is just a joke. I can stay alive and do my activity.
But Mom, it will be better if you.
Assalamualaikum, I home, guess what?
What?
Buy new clothes for use chair, this, and also shoes.
Yeah.
Yes, Mom, this one for you, is it nice? Oh, and look at this Sinta, this is my bag, you can also borrow too.
What makes you become so feminine like this is? You look so beautiful.
Oh, thank you. This is the power of love, sweetheart. Tomboy girl metamorphosis become a lady. What a sweet.
Dia, come here. Why you spend the money for this thing? We have to ask the money we sell. For example, for your study, for our daily needs.
Mom, I have to prepare for my graduation next week. I need this all. I need new kebaya, shoes, bag, and all these things. You will know it if one day you are studying in college like me.
Sissy, what you want?
What? Curse, listen. Your brother Jojo works in Jakarta to give us better living. Not to waste the money, sweetheart.
Assalamualaikum, Sinta.
Waalaikumsalam.
What's happened? Why your voice?
Jo, Mama. Mama is hospital. This evening, her cock is bleeding. Come home, Jo.
Assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam, Mom. How are you feeling?
I'm alright, my boy. Sinta just exaggerated my condition.
Okay, I'm back tonight. Maybe I arrive in the morning.
Doctor, help my sister, please.
Mom, I have to hang the call up. I call you later.
Okay, my boy, listen. You have to save your patient life. I will be okay.
Okay, Mom. Love you. Hello, Mom. Sinta, what is happening? Hello, Sinta. Answer me. Mom?
Excuse me, Doctor. Please help my sister. Her condition is getting worse. Please, Doctor.
I have to meet my mother. She is sick. Sorry, Myra. I have to go home.
Doctor, Dini is my only family. How can I leave this world alone? Please, doctor.
I have to meet my only mother. Please, understand me.
Just ringing.
Hello?
Hello, sweetheart. I'm okay. Do your duty well, okay? Promise me.
Mom?
Hope you, my boy. Assalamualaikum.
Hello, Mom. Mom? Let's go to your sister.
Oh, thank you, doctor.
Yeah. Mom, I'm here. I'm coming. Wake up, Mom. Mom.
My sweetheart.
Oh, semudah itu engkau pergi, meninggalkanku tenggelam dalam sepi.
Assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam.
What happened? Why?
My mother dead.
Why? Dead?